today I'm going to be showing you how to play the F chord. With the first finger, put your first finger on the third line. They're all fourth lines. You play that, but then this one is on the first finger, is on the fourth line, on the top box. So it controls that box. So the second finger goes on the first one,